Candy didn't cause it. Insulin doesn't cure it. Type 1 diabetes is an autoimmune disease.
And the numbers of children diagnosed with juvenile diabetes are growing every day.
But together, just by taking steps, we can change all that and find a cure.
Join CBS-2 and the Juvenile Diabetes Research Foundation for the annual Walk to Cure Diabetes.
October 3rd in Battery Park. Call or visit cbsnewyork.com or find a walk in your area.
Together, we can make progress towards a cure.